that Evite. Ever since I saw Pretty in Pink, I wanted to go to an American prom. But then I saw Carrie and I did not want to go to an American prom.
It's like when your father and I left the movie Carrie right after she was crowned prom queen. She was so happy. She'd had a lot of problems, but they were all behind her.
Boobs! Boobs, boobs, boobs! Boobs and bush! Boobs and bush! Good boobs.
Those are good ones. We're like 35 seconds in. Nice. Credit bush. You never get opening credit.
Crazy.
I'm gonna be like Carrie up on the stage, but hopefully less blood.
Did you say Carrie?
The only way I'm going to the prom is if I can sit in the rafters with a bucket of pig's blood.
And as everybody snickers as they try to squeeze that tiara onto your head, somebody's gonna spill pig's blood on you or something like that, and you'll become more of an outcast than you already are.
You should go.
Why?
Because they're setting you up. Oh, Maya, these people are vicious. They'll bring you to their party, they'll fix you up with a handsome guy, and then, when you least expect it, they'll dump a bucket of pig's blood on your head.
That's the plot of Carrie.
You know, I remember when my business first started to take off. The first thing I did was to buy the little village that I grew up in and then burn it to the ground. I was just so angry they wouldn't let me be a cheerleader.
No, baby, that was the movie Carrie. You fell asleep watching it last night.
Oh, we got this plan to get back at Liz and we want to know if you're in. We're gonna carry her.
Like the movie.
It will be delicious.
Hugo, such a fancy sash. You look like Sissy Spacek and Carrie. Oh, thank you.
Whoa, you went to bed with the prom queen?
Yes, and I woke up with Carrie.
Wait! 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 We cannot do this. We cannot carry Liz Lemon.
I've told you guys this before, but I'm a little psychic. I can't read minds or anything yet, but I do have a sixth sense.
Stop it!
There's a logical explanation for that.
It's nothing to be scared of. I mean, it's not like Carrie or anything.
Thank you.
every day I love you some more.
Some more.
My hands been handcuffed and loved by you. So is there really anything I could do when everything is lost?
Faz um nó, é muito fácil, veja só. Tombou na cadeira e agora fique ligado.
O que é isso?
É um laço lançado, cruzou o cordão de um lado pro outro. Gira por cima e cruza de novo. Faz um laço lançado e então o seu sapato vira sensação. E vai pra frente e pra trás, pra lá e pra cá. Um laço laçado agora é só puxar, como essas orelhas ou esse presente. Faça um laço laçado e agora vamos em frente. Faça um laço laçado e então o seu sapato vira sensação. Faça um laço laçado e então o seu sapato vira sensação.